What the hell? Oh, geez. Hey. Well. Oh, he had something in his hand. There's a needle. Oh.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
I'm in the city morgue. Hey, morgue. Okay, let's see where the heck we are. Well, hey, it's where the crazy lady sits. All right, let's see what we can do today. I only have 200 and 7,000. There. That's all good. We're the real Cyber Kane. Please stand up. I think we got a problem here. Wait. Okay, so the mirror isn't broken. So where now? Wait, I was in the back. Why am I in the back here? What is in here?
Photographs. A church.
What the hell? Oh shit. What?
What was that sound?
It's that one bitch here. Better not kill the nurse. I really like that nurse. This is gone. That's closed. So this is open. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Big ass motherfucker in here. What's wrong, man?
Sebastian?
What the hell? See what kind of goodies are in here. Nope. Sir. Fire department / police department here. Here to inspect your house. And your house is a disaster. Well, I'm gonna break this one down. Scary and creepy, and it scares the public away. I have to tear it down, sir. What the heck is this place?
Same place as the photographs.
Huh. Hopefully I don't run into a creepy villager people. How much ammo do I have? No, I only have 3 in the clip. Okay, good, I got it. Alright. Crap, got somebody hanging themselves here. Means the things are here, but they might not be here. There might be actual people killing them. Maybe they hung them there to show the others not to come here. I don't know.
Are you all right?
My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Oh no. Oh. Man, he's hungry. Or no, wait. That's a Molotov. Go bad. Wait, what? Why do you have a Molotov?
Another one?
Yeah, come on, big man.
Time. Shit. them off much longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Damn what I can. Oh! Okay, boys. Where's my shotgun? Ow! Holy crap, they're burning. Need to find the fire department, boys. They're burning. Wait, what? Holy crap. Got a crazy preacher lady. Yeah, burn, bitch. Yeah.
Many of them.
You've
got time to complain.
Out of ammo.
You're kidding me. Oh god. That is one ugly man. Ah! Oh! Ow. Oh, he has a knife. Alright, you little sucker. Wanna play? Crap. There I went. Dang. Oh!
Looks like we're out.
I'm still alive. For a minute there, I thought I was dead. That's right, close the bathroom then.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Okay, you'll kind of go. Woo! I'll be danged. Got us a sniper rifle, boys. I definitely have to take one of these. I have to upgrade my fellow man there, boys.
How much longer am I needed here?
Just drag the chair with you, why don't you? Nah, you crazy lady. Okay, time to upgrade my first. Weapons. No, I don't have enough. What am I doing in here anyway? Gotta get back.
What's be careful. It could be full of them.
Are you kidding me? And you're an ugly one, too. Stupid. How do you like that? I mean, stuck to the wall. How you like that? Nope. Are you kidding me? My bad. Hey, where are you, bitches? Oh, hello. I don't exactly know why I needed to start that. Just saying.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
Holy crap. Oh, I didn't listen. Oh. Okay. Of course we do. Always something. Crap. Jeez. Freaking jerks. Well, took half me out. Holy. Come on, let's go. Alright, you stubborn. So we have to go in here. Ooh. Hello, mines. How are you? I don't know why you just don't want to just go right on through and just take them out. Why am I back here? Okay. Maybe it wants me to go up here. Maybe not. Looks like I have to activate some kind of switches. Oh! That's what he wanted me to do. He wanted me to kill the guys so I could take the guns out. You little sucker. Holy crap. Holy crap, there's a freaking army of them. Thank you. Except this big old hubba hubba. Ooh. Okay, I'm almost about dead. You stupid. Bad. Okay. So now that we took the guns out. Jeez. Well, here we go again. I think I have to use the bolts on them. Yeah. Now I gotta. I'm about to hurt. Ah! Woo! Okay, pistol. That's what I had to do.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-bum. Looks like I'm on my way. Or am I at the top?
Do you think Kidman is okay? I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
Oh. I have a feeling he's like gonna become a axe murderer.
There are only two. We can take.
No, that's not.
Crap. Okay. No, can't go that way. How else am I supposed to get there?
You okay? I'm fine. No need to worry.
Goody. Okay.
You should have just let them.
Huh?
It's a matter of time. It's better this way. What the fuck?
Oh man, more of you uglies.
Cover me.
Let's go.
Nice one. Hurry up and open it already.
Hurry, this way.
Joseph, are you all right?
Alrighty, well, ladies and gentlemen, this is CyberKane 288 here. That is part. Shoot. I think it's part 7. Part 7 or part 6, I'm not for sure yet. I have to double look because it's been a minute since I've played this. So, please like and subscribe, and hope you enjoyed, and thank you for watching.